At a popular price, rotisserie chickens are a big hit, but are they good for you?
That is the number one thing that you want to look for.
We found a chicken with an injected ingredient that's banned in Europe.
Oh boy, well, that's not good.
Lori Tucker shows you what's really inside that delicious deal. What you need to know, tonight at 6 on 6 News.